Hello everyone, a very warm good evening to all of you. This is Kanishka Ramchandani, the editor of Professional Beauty, and you are watching me on PB Quarren Live Presents Safe Services Skin Session Week, brought to you by Me Safe and Peron Regard. So, as promised, we are up with another session of a salon walkthrough with you, plus a skin demo. So, we are standing outside Couples Salon and Academy, and there, as you can see, is the salon manager Sunaina Sheikh with us, who's going to join in this conversation and take us through the walkthrough and also show us a demo of a waxing service. I hope you all are all ready to get in to Couples Salon, because I am surely eager to see the inside of the salon. But before we proceed, I would quickly like to tell you that I will be announcing the winners of our yesterday's contest right now after this session. So stay tuned with us if you want to know if you have won or not. And let's go ahead and enter Couples Salon. Hi, Sunaina, how are you? I'm sorry, can't hear you. Hi, Sunaina.
Am I audible?
Yes, now you are. Hey.
Perfect. How are you, Kanishka?
I'm very good. How are you?
Very well. Thank you. It's a beautiful day. It hasn't rained today.
Yes, lucky us in Mumbai. Yes. Tell me something. We are right now outside the salon. So how does the client proceed when he's at your door?
So I will tell you, we are standing here right outside of Virar location, which is one of the biggest salons. Post the Borivali area that you can see. This is our salon. This is our cup salon. So once our guest enters, so of course this is definitely a retail rack.
Yeah.
So we have somebody opening the door for us. And as soon as we enter, very, very important, which at this point in time during COVID situation, is we sanitize and disinfect our leg with 100% UV shoot protector.
Wow, this is very interesting.
So this is
this will take care of the soles of your shoes.
Yes. So you know, basically it is when the germ, when you talk, it is more on the feet that you walk outside. So your shoes has to be disinfected. This is now being disinfected. And then I turn towards my reception area. That's my manager, that's Varsha. So they help me sanitize my hand first thing first.
Yeah.
And first foremost, we do the temperature check.
Okay.
Good to go. Then they will on the oximeter check my oxygen level.
Oh, great.
Thank you, Varsha. So that's the first thing that we do. Now, first thing first, when it comes to an appointment, do not entertain walking appointments. Because at this point in time, see, we have very limited chairs that we use.
Yes.
So then what happens is, what we think it is very important to cater our guests. So we in Couples Salon, we stay as guests because we believe Atithi Deva Bho.
Yes.
So it is our guest that every time we in our couples family, we don't call it client, we call it guest.
Yes.
Every time a guest comes in here, he or she has to take a prior appointment. And once before we start the services, of course, there's a kit being given, the disposable kit, before we start any service.
Okay.
So it is called as a safety kit. I'll tell you what it consists of. So here, we give a fresh mask to them.
Yeah.
We give them hand gloves, which are disposable.
Okay.
And then we give them an apron, safety apron, to start their services.
So this entire kit is disposable material?
It is completely disposable.
Okay.
Before they leave, and this has to be with them on till the time they are doing their billing. And before they leave the counter, they will tear it off, discard it, and only then step out.
Okay, fantastic. And this process that you just showed me, where you sanitized your footwear and you sanitized your hands, the temperature check was taken, the oxygen check was taken. These steps have to be followed by the employees also every day they come?
Every time they come, they have to do this. Even if they step out for no reason, anything, they have to sanitize their shoes and disinfect their shoes. So UV protect. This is basically a UV protect, which is, if you go to see Rao Automation, which they have created, they've been into the industry for 2 decades almost.
Yeah.
And we are using, this is the first salon chain that they are using, you know, something like this. 100%, we're not using chemicals. This is a UV protect. apart from that, of course, this is our workstation. It is very mandate for us. This particular workstation is not in use. We are maintaining the social distancing during this period. It is very important for us to maintain and to upkeep our, you know, hygiene. What you see here is a sterilizer machine.
Right.
Okay. This is something which is 100% UV protect. But something like this, what it in this is, I can keep my phone. Of course, there are tools that is kept here. This is something even if you keep a vegetable or a fruit.
Yeah.
You know, even that is being disinfected completely. So it is 100% safe. I keep my phone in here. Even when the guest steps out, before they come in and before they step out, they put their phones inside here, all their belongings. They put it on. It's kept in for 10 minutes. It's disinfected.
Okay.
And you will see it will all get disinfected.
Right. So your phone is completely safe inside when it is disinfecting.
Completely. This is something where you can even put your fruits, vegetables, or for that matter. I mean, why I'm saying fruits and vegetables? Because that's how safe it is.
Right.
Apart from that, the cash and cards that we use, we disinfect them here and then give it back to them.
Okay.
So there it is. Wonderful. It's done.
Yeah.
All set to go.
Great. So how many of your hair stations are operational right now?
So this is my lower area where I have 5 chairs, out of which my 3 stations are working out here.
Yeah.
Then I will take you towards my up station, which is 10 stations up there. So total of 15 stations that we have.
Okay.
Working, if you go to see up 5 stations and then 3. That's 8 stations in total.
Okay.
I'll just take you upstairs to my
chair. Can you show me what's on the right side?
Of course, that's the backwash area.
Okay, right.
So we have one backwash here.
Okay.
And then I will take you upstairs.
Okay.
And every these areas have been disinfected because they are more high touch point areas. They have been disinfected. Every one of them. So be the handles of the doors, you know, the staircases and everything.
Yeah.
This is our bigger area, bigger hair station area.
Yeah.
If you can see, there are 5 hair stations here and the 5 hair stations behind.
Right.
So we are using alternate hair areas.
And
that we are maintaining gaps.
Right.
You see my pedicure station, again, we're just using one pedicure station and not using one.
Okay.
That's our color bar area where we have the L'Oreal product displayed. And of course, we do our color mixing and everything out here.
Right.
We also have the back area again, which is the hair section area where we here. And it is a lovely view to see.
Yes, it's a wonderful view out there. Almost like a cafe.
It's very important, you know, when coming for your services.
You're
coming for your services and then you need to get relaxed. That's why you're in the salon.
True.
So now I will take you to our beauty area where we're doing the waxing. And we as in couples truly believe you. Guest safety is very important to us. Because it's been almost 3 months. Everybody's home.
Yeah.
And everybody was eager to come and, you know, of course, get them to sample.
True.
So for us, it is very important that we take care of our safety measures and all our guests, when they are gone, they are happy. That's again our backwash area where we have 3 wash stations.
Okay.
One is not in use and the other 2 is in use.
So, in all, 3 backwash areas are in use, 2 on the top floor and 1 on the lower level.
Exactly. In total, 3 backwashes. That is
okay.
Yeah, now, so, this is where our section is and we'll be assisting her now. She's in here for her services. Varsha is taking her for her services. She's getting the temperature check. And Varsha is showing it to the guest. Guest is then happy and then she's moving ahead for her services. What we're giving her is disposable. Then my beauty therapist, it will sanitize her hands and will use the glove. So before we even wear our gloves, they will sanitize the boat.
Yeah.
And of course, in the kit here that is given to our guest, she will have her own set and her own kit.
Right.
She'll have to wear this. And I think we'll have to move out for a minute so that she gets her own time to quickly
change.
Yes, what you're doing today is we're going with Purple Wax.
Okay.
So, you know, it's a complete, very nice product that we have for a brand.
And
it has complete variety, good varieties that it has.
Variety in what sense? For different skin types?
We're not in use to. Yes, it does have a different skin type also. And apart from that, we have to get used to this. It's now with us. So we are now going to do the service out here for Ashraya. She's a guest. She's taken a prior appointment. Before that, I would like to tell you about the product. So that's the Purple Wax. Right now, what you're doing is, you're going to use a cartridge wax because I feel it is very important at this point in time to have a personalized, you know, because not everybody would like to go with the regular waxes that you do now. It has to be personalized. It is completely, you know, one time use it and then discard it.
Absolutely.
So that is the blue lotion that we would start with. And then we will start with this. Then we would do the oil.
Yeah.
Cleanse it nicely. And then go ahead with the service.
Okay.
So, Rai is going to do the service. Rai, please go ahead.
जो है आज हम लोग जो कर रहे हैं वो कार्टरी वैक्स है जो इससे ठीक भी जो होते हैं वो इजिली रिमूव हो जाती है एंड वेरी पेन लेस है इससे पेन नहीं होता है ये वैक्स सेंसिटिव स्किन के लिए वेरी बहुत अच्छा है ओके तो फर्स्ट हम लोग हैंड क्लीन करके रहेंगे ब्लू टॉनिक लोशन
So Rai is here now, briefed about the product of the guest and what it is, and it's for skin type. And then she's going ahead with the blue lotion by cleansing the skin.
सेकेंड जो है हम लोग को स्किन प्रोटेक्टिंग हम लोग को सीरम एप्लीकेशन करना है जो कभी कभी किसी की स्किन बहुत सेंसिटिव होती है जो हम लोग को स्किन को प्रोटेक्ट करना है वो ये ऑयल सीरम है ओनली वन या टू ड्रॉप्स
So Nana, the therapist will be discarding her gloves after this service?
The therapist will be discarding her gloves, the entire kit. So the therapist will be changing her kit, entire kit that she's wearing after each and every guest that she attends.
Okay.
So it is a mandate for all our beauty therapists and hair technicians that they will discard their every use of disposables for every guest. This is very important right now. Right now she's checking as per the body temperature if this is warm or no onto the
okay.
Vac.
Okay.
So is it okay, Rai?
Yes.
Perfect warm?
Yes.
It's a very neat, clean application that happens with this cartridge, I tell you.
Absolutely, yes.
A lot of guests are so happy with this result. And you know what happens? For some matter, if they're using it only for their hands, they take it back and they can come back with their own cartridges and reuse.
Absolutely.
And it's cost effective.
And there's minimum contact also in this with the use of cartridge.
Exactly. And the confidence that she gains, you know, the guest, she knows the confidence that I can always come back with my own personalized things and you can always use this.
Yes.
The pandemic has really been, especially for our industry, you know, where we are in contact with a lot of people on everyday basis.
Yeah.
And it is painless, of course, the cartridge that she's using as comparatively to the other vaccines that you see. And it is very quick.
Yeah.
And of course, Serapil also has different kind of vaccines, you know, which is specially for intimate areas and then which is for safe areas, which I would like to show you here. So this is for the intimate areas. Again, this is only for face. This is every part is very sensitive. This is for extreme fine hairs and extreme sensitive skin that we have. So the kind of range Serapil is providing to us, you know, it's completely...
Sunana, I'm sorry, the video has frozen again.
Video has frozen again.
No, you're back on. You're back on now. Just don't move the video too much. Just put it on the demo. Just don't move it too much.
Got that.
Okay. And how is your guest liking the experience? I can see that she is not reacting, so that means there's no pain.
It is painless, of course. Yes. So I would like to take that opportunity and I would like to ask, so ma'am, how do you like the services and how do you think the vaccine is happening to you?
This is very beautiful and it's not painful at all because the normal regular wax, it pains a lot. But this is very beautiful. And I can feel it, like it's not paining, it's a soft one.
And what do you feel about the personalized cartridge?
This is beautiful because this type of product, it should be used with everyone. Very products are there, so this one is really...
Like very rare cases, you find something, you know, especially in these areas offering you something like this.
Because in this type of areas, this is Virat Salon, and this is the best salon I have seen ever.
How do you like the safety precautions and measures that we took?
It's very good. I just
loved
it.
Do you think you can recommend us to all your other friends and family?
Yes, of course.
That's great. Oh, that's very encouraging. Actually, it's the word of mouth that is going to be of most benefit right now, as the customer goes back and recommends your place to their family members and their friends. That's how they will gain the confidence to come. Tell me something, Sunana, which other services are done in this room?
So as of now, as per the government rules, you know, right now we can only cater waxing, hair services and beard trimming.
Yeah.
We are not doing facials as of now, but we do have a DIY kit, which I will show you.
Okay.
It is a do-it-your-home business, so the guest buys it and takes it at home. My beauty therapist shows them how you can do it. Because it is important right now, if something, you know, you cannot have in close contact with the guest.
Yeah.
And that is something that we'll have to follow and stick to the government norms as well.
Absolutely.
Because the industry is back on track after a long time and we don't want to goof it up.
Definitely. Every precaution that we take is going to help the industry grow and get back on its feet. And even one mistake can become very fatal for the entire industry. Yeah.
And this time is not the time to risk it.
Absolutely not. And do you get any checks from the authorities? Like do the municipal people or the government officials come to see how you are following the protocol?
Of course they do. At the entrance also, we have the protocol of the government which is displayed before you enter the salon.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah.
This is a mandate that has been displayed, which to all the authorities who come in, they check our masks, so that we are disposable, the way we are using, the sanitization. So that is all being kept up to the mark as per the standards and government norms.
Right. Great. With this service, if you can just show me the final step after the waxing is done, then we can go on and have our conversation.
So I think she's almost done with the final step, the last step, and then she will go ahead. So Rahi is done with the waxing for the guest, and the last process. She's again using the blue lotion, cleaning, so take out the extra wax which is there on her hand.
Okay.
And then again, the oil.
Is there any kind of redness or itchiness on the guest's hand?
So, before that, can we turn the hands and show if ma'am has any redness or rashiness? Ma'am, do you see anything redness or rashiness on your hand?
No.
Is your skin very sensitive?
Yes, it's very sensitive.
Is it?
Okay. Yeah. But it's really very good to see that no rashes are there over here.
So the guest has very sensitive skin. And she's very happy to see that she could not see any red rashes onto her hand.
That's great. That's excellent.
All right.
Okay, so what's...
Thank you, Aishwarya. I would leave them to continue with their services. So
yes.
We don't disturb them anymore.
Thank you so much. Thank
and we
you.
Can have our conversation.
Right, right. Okay, so I want you to settle down in a place that has the maximum network and I can good light so that I can
see. I think
see
we'll
your face
go down
well.
So we can have
yes.
good network downstairs.
Sure, let's do that.
That's a beautiful greenery look that we've given to our salon, a good touch.
Yes, I must say the interiors are very well done, very tastefully done, and it's a spacious salon, so it will be easier for you to follow social distancing here. Yes, Sunaina. So tell me something. How long has the salon been open now?
So telling you honestly, the salon had actually opened on the 15th of March. That was a tough period when the salon opened and we went on the lockdown.
Yes.
Post that, the salon is open on the 28th. We have been... You know, some guests have been seeing this kind of a big, lavish salon where they can come and step in.
Yeah.
And it's very luxury. The touch that we've given to the salon is luxury. So we had a lot of guests who walked in. For the first 28, we had good inquiries, though we still had very loud jitters and very soon be going on the same.
Right. So you have kind of had a relaunch of the salon now after lockdown. And I hope this second round proves to be very profitable for you. So since the salon has reopened, what kind of services are more in demand?
So see, as you know, it's been 100 days being back home, not only for us, all our guests as well. Especially we have a lot of male guests, you know, coming in and asking for a lot of haircuts.
Yeah.
A lot of male haircuts in inquiry, a lot of shavings in inquiry. But when it comes to beard trimming, of course, we do have beard trimming services, but we are only using something that has clippers. We are definitely not using any razors or, you know, any blades.
Yeah.
Because that is, again, a very close contact. Also, one thing very important if you see during this period, especially threading. The beauty therapist, you know, a female who's been home 3 months and haven't done a threading.
Yeah.
So in couples, we had this internal competition amongst the beauty therapists to come up with their own ideas to use the threading. Because of course, as you know, threading is something that is done by holding the thread in your mouth.
Yes.
But, you know, people have, because they know they have to hit on the floor and they have to, you know, do things that is requirement. This is the need of VR right now.
Yeah.
So they have started using the new techniques of tying the thread in their neck.
Yeah.
And then doing the threading. So the distance is maintained definitely.
Yes.
Then we've also had, you know, a beauty therapist putting in a pin into probably a sack of cloth that you can see. And she ties it up around her neck. And then on the pin, the thread is tied. So there's a lot of innovation that's happening into the, if you see, industry right now. Everybody wants to explore and give their best so that the guests can come back to them.
Absolutely. And these innovations are the way forward for us. In terms of the time that the customer is spending inside the salon, what is the trend that you are seeing right now? Do they want to do express services, come in quickly, do their service and go out, or they want to sit and relax and get pampered?
So I'll tell you what, when they enter, they of course definitely come in for a haircut, just the basic requirement that they've missed in the last 3 months. But when they really feel that it's been high time, and of course, when we come, we make them feel, you know, and understand what was their home care during these 3 months, they definitely want to then get more pampered.
Yeah.
And they really want to, you know, feel good, need to have that. And that only the first point is when they are happy and satisfied on the safety measures that we are taking during this COVID pandemic.
Right.
When they see and they are completely satisfied that something like this is happening, and then they are okay to spend the entire day with us. We have a lot of guests coming, like with their family.
Yeah.
And they spend their 2-3 hours with us, you know, and they're pretty happy and satisfied, and that's how they spend, and we get a lot of recommendations.
That is true. Like I said before, it's the word of mouth that is going to make all the difference for us now. Also, in terms of the billing that they are making, the bills that they are making, what is the average spend of a customer?
Right now, see, to be telling you, for a salon like Virat that they are coming up, and we just opened 10 days back.
Yeah.
I mean, average, if you say, maybe a spend is around 1,200 to 1,500, just because it is basic services only.
But
the trend of couples, of course, if you see other all locations like Vidyana, Koregaon, and Poisa, these are flagship salons. We've been having a good average of, you know, 1,500 to 3,000.
Okay, that's encouraging, actually. As you know, with time, people will become more confident and they would definitely want to spend more on salon services. Also, now that we are almost in the middle of the monsoon season, do you think there is a trend for women going in more for smoothing services, hair smoothing services?
I think trending the hair, you know, right now, and because of the rains right now, smoothing is something that not the inquiries have been that much, but a treatment.
Yeah.
A treatment has been something to feel soft, and that's something that has to give a good feel. Of course, smoothing is something that right now we are not looking into. We do keep getting inquiries, but a continuous treatment and softening and shine of the hair is something that we have to maintain, and that's why I'm saying. And especially in rain, you know, dandruff has been a major concern for all categories.
Yes, absolutely. So scalp care also becomes important during monsoon. Yeah, that's true.
Very important.
Any idea when you will get to start skin treatments?
So we are hoping that, you know, probably in coming few weeks, we will get that started as well. But I would also, before we end, I would also take you and show you my DIY kit that we're doing of content.
Yes, yes. And please do that before we end this session. Right. Okay. In terms of staff training, what kind of training have you given them during the lockdown? I can see that. Yes, you're much clearer now. So you have been taking a lot of brand trainings for your staff is what I heard the last from you. So Naina, can you show us that DIY facial kit now? We'd like to see it.
Yes. So it's the product from Kanpai.
Okay.
It's here. That's a DIY kit. That's step one, step two. So it's the entire, and you look at the presentation that Kanpai is also done.
Yeah.
So that's step one, step two. So of course it has complete, you know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 steps, and of course it has the micro capsules, the work air drops, and of course the guest is being completely, you know, part of, you know, we are teaching them the process of how we are doing into the home care right now.
Yeah,
we are not giving skin services right now. We can definitely help them and keep their skills rejuvenate and take care of it.
Absolutely. So these are mono doses. So it's for one-time use only.
The kit pack that we have, which I'll ask someone to show, so we can show the entire kit. It is beautiful packed.
Okay. Sunana, how is your other retail going on with shampoos and conditioners? How is that doing?
So yes, during this period, you know, a lot of home care consultations were being given from our end.
Yeah.
So of course, our entire Kapil team, all our employees, technicians, and all our people who believe in taking care of our guests, even when they are far away from us. So right. We got in touch with them. We did phone consultations to them. And okay. So what their current home care and home being is and how they are taking care of it. And we've been delivering them products.
Okay, that's amazing. So, yes, we would like to see the box of the kit before
we get it. And then we'll do that. Before that, I'd like to show you one thing.
Yes.
So, if you see this, this is something I asked him to show. Once he finished using our services of the guest and it has been completely cleaned. Again, yeah. We believe no using more chemicals, but using 100% UV protect. So this is something, see, he's disinfecting the chair. The workstation
right.
Is being disinfected.
Yes, that's amazing. So this completely takes care of the disinfection part?
Completely. And you see yes. There's no chemicals that we are using in our salon.
Yeah.
So be it the workstations and everything, we making sure.
This is really very innovative. Right. So zero contamination with this.
People at their company and they've got everything to us.
Yes. And I can see the kit in your hand now.
My hand already.
Yes.
I know. So that's the contracting kit that we use, that we are giving to our guests. It is a DIY. Of course, it depends on the skin and, you know, different kind of skin conditions and everything.
Right.
We do the consultation for them first thing first to understand their skin requirement and suggest them. And when we suggest, we of course explain them the steps, the procedures, one after the other.
Right. Thank you so much, Sunaina, for taking us around, showing us the service and explaining everything in such detail. I really appreciate the efforts that you guys have put in for maintaining hygiene protocols. And also the idea of this DIY facial kit. This is to ensure that clients can take care of themselves at home. And this also shows how much you care for them, that you don't want them to lose out on any of your pampering services. So if they can't take it in the salon, they can take it at home. It was wonderful interacting with you. Thank you so much.
The message is what we follow right now.
Yes, this is what we should be following for many more months to come. And see you soon.
See you
take soon. Care.
Thank you.